So what we are trying to do is screw in up the cap of a polypropylene column. So to do that, one person has to hold this very tightly with a set of clamps, so that when I turn this, the pipe also will try to rotate with this due to friction. So this clamp will try to prevent the pipe from rotating, so that only this thing rotates. So now that it is held it, now I'll turn it this way.
And make sure that this teeth stays parallel to the, this hole has to be within the teeth.
Yeah, and the teeth should not touch this thing. The edges. It should go towards the inside.
So this is parallel. You don't hold this one here because this will otherwise erode away.
Yeah, this is erodes away. Yeah. If you hold it here, like I'm holding it, it's perfect.
So a wrong way to hold.
So this is not the right way to hold it.